Yo! Hey guys, it's Silver Status, and we are back with Pokemon Sword playing through. What part are we on now? Part 8? That's cool. That's pretty cool. Yeah, sorry. We just beat B, and also saw Beat. I don't know their names. I get slapped on the wrist by saying he can't be taking part in the gym challenge anymore. So Yuri and the gang, who is looking more like a gang now, are going to continue on after this to the next gym. So I had a quick look on the Pokedex, and it's quite cool. It shows you what Pokemon nearby that you can catch. And that is counted as current recommendations. I thought I might have a little quick peek and see what it's looking like. So we got the third evolution of our starter, which is Inteleon, which is nice. Still waiting for Corvisquire to evolve. Not sure when that will be. Let's see if there are any confirmed dual evolutions that I want to know about. Those are all the fighting types. Oh, routes. I need to find one. Okay, so that's just a two-stage evolution. It's cool. Colossal literally looks like Aggron. Literally just looks like Aggron. Which is interesting. So we're back, way back. Meowth. Farfetch does look pretty cool, doesn't he? And Sirfetch looks pretty cool, but I think Farfetch actually might look cooler. This is a cool Galarian form. I almost thought. Yeah, looks like this guy's got a third stage, which is cool. I dig that. He'll be here for the ride. Is this a free stage Pokemon as well? I guess it is. Let's move to the next spot, shall we? Not first without having some water. Stay hydrated, kids. Nice. Alright. Go back into the forest where we caught trouble. Where we first met trouble. And of course, Simeon is gone now. It's pretty creepy. Oh! It's a chef in the forest. Who should we use? I guess, yeah, Blach needs to catch up with the rest and he's hanging around, so. I'm not looking for mushrooms, no. But that explains why you're here, Derek. Ooh. Milk. Yeah. Lightning Lad uses his poison move. Nice. Is it fairy types that are weak to poison? I think they are. Sinistia. That's the teacup. That teacup actually has this. Oh! Pairs? Be fairy though. Be ghost. Yeah, he's ghost. Alright, weak in the spot, yeah. Blach is looking a lot better now that he actually has moves to use. Crazy. And also because he's just too weak as baby. Shinotic is. Probably hasn't been doing much for a while. Wow. This is his debut, isn't it? Oh, that's a fairy, I think. It's also probably grass. Moves are really nice. Him being fire means that he's not. He's sorted out his weakness to grass, which is cool. Don't use it again. That'd be good. Boom! So weak. Why would you use that? Not too shabby, Chef Derek. Is there anything behind you? No, not even. Ah, there's the impetus, but I'm not gonna. I've got one. Full heals. Oh, what's that? Probably an impetus, right? Oh, a phantom. Grass ghost? I really do need to learn the typing disadvantages, don't I? Oh boy. See if I can catch. This is very, 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 very. Yeah, I'm gonna do it again. Okay, that didn't work. Okay. It's not looking good, is it? How much? Oh, it's a fair amount. Every time a single Pokemon is caught, we're one step closer, so might as well do as much as we can now. As per usual, Blech is having a tough time. So, you know what? Ironically, Bolton is going to take his place. Boost 8, Mark HP. What? Another two trainers. And a trainer. Isn't it? Can we take them both on? I came to ride a Galar train. I wonder if meeting you will change my life. Oh, a couple. Curly and Knight. Well, that works fine. We've got a fairy type, and we've got. Yeah, fairy type. And we've got. Okay, fire type. So this should work. No. Wait, what is it that's fairy type? Oh, poison. Oh, it's poisonous. Got that wrong. What a cool move. I love how the starters get their own unique move. It's a shame that none of the other starters are here to see this. Alright, let's take on that other lady. Ah. You could skip them. But who skips Pokemon battles? Just need two hyper potions. Oh. Some mushrooms react in interesting ways when you touch them. That's a very interesting thing to say, Madam Judy. Indeedy. Ah, Indeedy. I thought that was an Ordino. It's a completely separate Pokemon, huh? It's goofy as hell. Interesting. That is her own Pokemon. I think it might be. Another one. Okay. Let's put two. Psychic? I think it's psychic. It's psychic. I don't usually see non-psychic Pokemon using psychic moves. Finally. About flipping time. Oh, got a lot of money for that one. Oh my. Oh. Oh look, it's that one. The wild Pokemon is stronger than me. What's going on? Way more stronger than I am. I'm sure like by the fourth gym they're not supposed to be this powerful. Special, okay. U-turn. Is this? Yeah, that's what I think he already knows. This forest isn't weird at all. Bologna. Ah, cool. So there's a certain someone we're looking for here, aren't we? Well, this is really pretty. Huh? I like it. So that little girl asked us to send a letter to the boy, right? Sorry, I'm just assuming it's a boy. I think it is. Okay. Is this the best thing? There's loads of fairies over there. It is. I didn't even find it when I was looking for it earlier. Frank, that's my granda's name. Fwagawaga. I'm a Pokemon, have a battle with me. Scorbunny and Sizzlipede are different species, but they're still both Pokemon. Scorbunny and I are different species, just like Sizzlipede and I are different. If you think about it that way, there's no problem with calling me a Pokemon. No. You can be one if you want. Is that supposed to be commentary? On something. Opal's been a gym leader for a long time. Ah. Got a letter just to me. Oh, it's his daughter. She died. She was a little girl. Why are you talking to no one? Flip this place. It's a little bit morbid, you know? So he left her, and then she died. Ah! What are you giving me? X. Sex poison. It is. The relentless attack does most damage to a target affected by status conditions. If that is a poisony move, then it would come in pretty handy. Oh, it's ghost. 65. Same kind of move. And this one does lots too when it's poisoned. Can learn it still. There's no point, is there? Okay. Is she gonna use Pikachu? Elena! Doctor. Okay, cool. What's she gonna do? Flight. Okay. Okay. I don't see much going on here. What kind of lesson was that? No! It wasn't. I don't want to upset her, I guess. This is really cute. So you got Chinchou, Inkay. There's loads of cool stuff. Oh, it's not just his dad, his granddad. Crazy stuff. So, ironically, for better or for worse, this guy might be my MVP in this gym battle. Should be interesting. Oh, money! So cute, man. Oh, we don't have money as Lee cards, do we? You can take one of ours, you know. Ah, oh, money. I do like looking at Lee cards. You can definitely think of me as your rival if you like. It's a Pokeball guy. He's giving me a Love Ball. Do I have any of those? A Pokemon that works best when catching Pokemon. Quizzes. Ah, thank you for that insight. Oh, no. Nah. You can get your own. Yeah. Sorry. I should, as soon as I get Leo cards, I should be reading them straight away, especially if they're Marnie's. She is. As a child, she was timid and a bit of a crybaby. However, she became more cheerful as she played with the Pokemon she received from her brother, and her talents as a trainer also grew greatly. She joined the gym challenge because she wishes to breathe life back into her dilapidated hometown, which she says she has been somewhat distracted by the boutiques throughout Galar. Though many in Spikemouth see her as a local celebrity, she herself has no interest in pursuing fame. However, she says she does appreciate the support of Team Yell, her personal cheering squad. Yeah. Me. I am kind of strong. Yeah, I do actually. It's a very serious examination. I can't handle this one the same way that we handled B's one, because otherwise we're going to get sapped up. In we go. The fairy type. Why are we going underground? Ugh. Could look better. Ah, there you are, my dear gym challenger. There you really are lacking in the colour pink. So I'm looking for your successes to take on the role of gym leader. So I didn't. All you need to do is battle my training results. The questions they ask. Okay, well, let's get him right, shall we? Let's go! It is like an audition. I'm not a fairy type. I mean, I'm. Oh gosh, and they're old as well. Alright, you. How are we gonna do this? Are we going to Toxic and Venoshock, or just Venoshock? Alright, let's get a feel for how strong you are. Question, do you know about fairy type's weaknesses? Poison. That's pretty cool. Well, they can teach me.
I don't know everything.
Slow path, yeah. Alright, we're gonna use Toxic first and then finish off. Has to be done. Really embracing the poison side. But poison electric is such a cool mix, huh? And then Venoshock should do double the damage. And there you have it. And that's how we're gonna do it. Ironically, Bolton is my strongest Pokemon. This is not good. I thought they were going to ask more questions. Just Teresa. They've all got old people names. Yeah, we're gonna do the same thing. Alright, what's the next question? Shoot it at me. Yep. Question. Shitsmon. What was the previous trainer's name? Oh, flip! I pressed A before I could even check it. What's that got to do with fairy type? Ah. Alright, I need to be a bit more careful. I wonder if they'll give me another chance. Aromatis. That's a big one. And ugly too. Why is this mic doing this? Sorry guys. No, I can't. It's like it's my weakness. There we go. Well, he's putting up a good fight. Just be cautious and wary, that's the trick to survive. Yeah, and also to not press A before they even ask the question. They all look the flippin' same! How can I be the fairy type gym leader if I don't use fairy type hook? I need to really... think I can get in one hit? I think you got two. Yeah. Although it doesn't look like he has that much defense. Or a special defense at the beginning. Gardevoir is a... psychic fairy. Question. Okay. How am I? There we go. Cool. Guys, how am I supposed to answer this question? Sorry. How am I supposed to answer this question? Eeny, meeny, miny, mo, catch a piglet by the toe. I think that most people eat omelets for breakfast. And that was... whatever. Okay, so we want to go first. Let's use Holstein. Oh, harshly, huh? Oh dear. Ah, no. Is that it? Ah, man. And I'm dead. It happens. Are you feeling lucky? Luck? Yeah. Yeah, that was entirely my fault again. that's a male Pokemon. And both of my Pokemon just happen to be... Oh, I finally got the stat boost. Sorry, so that's a male Gardevoir, and but all of my Pokemon just happen to be... It is what it is. Yes. Definitely. I want to get a bit better with this. So his attack's good. His special attack's pretty much the same. This is a cool move, though. Physical is stronger. Special, special. Physical. Not physical. I don't know what to get rid of! There's no point having special and physical. Yeah, actually there is, because it's the same. Made the decision. That was my decision. All right, surely three battles is enough. You can make me a four. No. Yeah, pretty much. Alright, I'm just gonna turn this down for 'Cause I'm ready. Would you like to immediately challenge the gym leader, challenger Yuri? Yes! I'm gonna do it. Even though two of my Pokemon are dead. One of which being Oh, you can actually sort them out here. Might as well sort them out here, right? No point in them being dead. Yeah, you. Thank you. And we got given a hyper potion. Leish Blach can have. Now, Blach is a two-hit wonder, so I wonder if he can survive the entire battle against Opal. Let's find out. Look at that nose, man. So does that town even have a population? Well, good look at how you handled those business. That's quite interesting to me. Let me have a look at how you and your partner Pokemon behave. When we say partner Pokemon, you mean my six. Ah, partner Pokemon. It's a plural thing. Yeah, we shut it up. Cool. All right, guys, let's do this then. Oh, wheezing. Poison fairy. Ha ha. Ha ha. Oh, that's funny, huh? What a pain in the butt. Cover Squires got me out of some fights in there. Can you handle this, Cover Squire? Ooh, it's strong. Animal. Quack. Question. Why do you know my nickname? The magic user. Wizard. I don't know. Wizard is for guys. Speed's like one of the things that. Oh! Whoa! Feel the passion for this one. I won't let that go in vain. Who will respond? Okay, so well, there's a couple things I want you to set up now. First one is Stealth. That does nothing, right? Yeah, it's nothing. Nice. So, second is Tar Shot. Use it. Yeah, you take that. Drop the speed and become Wing Fire. Question is pink, obviously. Oh! What? Oh my gosh. What? Ah, when we say super effective, that's what. That's cool, man. That's what the tar. Does. So even if it's a water gun, you can make it super effective. That's cool. And don't forget the flying! Watch that health drop. Woohoo! Let's see if we can handle. Actually, nothing, right? Oh. Brock is his own weakness. Let's see if... I think he can. Yeah! Question. How old am I? You're not 16, man. I know she's not 16. Yeah, but 16's creepy. Why didn't you say 21 or something? Ah, flip, heck. Let's try cold. I wonder how this should work. Morning team. So, it was exactly 3 gym badges ago that I Dynamaxed you for not the best reason. But you're getting Dynamaxed one more time. Blah. This time, let's see if you can actually finish. Way better. That is it! Ladies and gentlemen, we have defeated Green Pop. Woo! Pick up the stick. Lovely! Well, good trial. Not bad at all. Still not what I'm looking for. Yeah, I'm not going to be your gym leader anyway. Didn't want to be your gym leader in any way, shape, or form. Lovely. That's 5 out of 8. Lovely. Yeah. Cheated on me with two of those questions. Two very dodgy questions. Surgister. Nice. I'm sure I'll miss the Pokeball guy. Can see hop. Oh, hold on. Aaron is trying to have a look. Care to join me for the journey? Yeah, sure. I'll come with you. Yeah, but how can you just leave whenever you need to? Oh. Thank you for teleporting me here. and get to really check out much more of. I need to do something about this team. Something that just doesn't look right. We're gonna go over to the other side. Which is Route 7, isn't it? Oh, speed. Yeah, Yuri, I wouldn't come to gawk at me now that I've had a challenge ban taken away and my gym challenger status revoked. Can you really afford to waste time like this? Neither of these responses are very nice. Okay, good luck. I think he'd make a good placement, wouldn't he? She wants him. I wonder if they're gonna do a second Sword and Shield, like Black and White 2. I hope they do. Ah, oh, that's funny. Oh, yeah. Sounds like this secretary is a bit of... Interesting. Yeah, I do. That was funny. That felt like watching an anime, actually. Good for you, Veed. How the hell can you pronounce your name? I said I knew where to go. And yet I went and did that. Oh, Sonya. Where'd she come from? Sword and Shield, what kind of Pokemon are they? Oh gosh. This seems like a bit of recurring theme. Yeah, we sure did. Say the adult spot. Oh, and look at Top. She had to train with him. First that forest, then the mad quiz. I've been lost ever since. Ah, see, we've gone ahead of him now. Let's go. Crazy how this town has three Pokemon centers. Alright, Yuri. So, what's gonna happen? Are you gonna fight me? Yeah. Come on then, Hop. Another one! I don't mind. I'll take you on as many times as you like. But you really should keep Wudu in your party, to be honest. Latest and greatest team. I'm not even gonna change to anyone more. I'm just gonna take him on. Alright. Thank you. This is really, really working. It wasn't there. Left. Yeah, hang on. Good on you, Hop. Worse and worse. Starter versus starter. Italian. What a cool looking final star. That's gonna get sniped. If he doesn't die in one shot, then. Bolton's level 39. Liquidation? Now you're starting to learn some moves. Use a stance to target using a full force blast of water. It's a physical. It's quite powerful. No point if his attack is that much lower. Is there any point in having two of these? Nah, there's no need. Bolton. Okay. Do I have anything that would actually even be any good? Oh dear.
be
a tank now. What could I do? There isn't any rush, right? I can't let Corley die. But there isn't really any rush. But is he gonna die? One single body slam. That's all I need. Yeah. What else have we got? There isn't really much else I can do. Consider the possibility. Not how I intended to win, but I'm so glad he didn't use a hyper potion on the crack. Oh my gosh, he's not done. Qua. Good team. Fire attack Pokemon, huh? And oh. Yeah, the fire attack. When fighting me, at the very least. My team can't perform if I can't get my own head straight at the trainer. Hey, don't. He's so hot. Oh, boy! At long last. That's quite a while for... Oh boy. Corvus Squire evolved into Corviknight and lost all of his blue. Oh, and we've got Steel Wing. He's a Steel type, right? Steel Flying, so he's just like... Steel Flying? So why did I keep all these rubbish dark moves? Thanks, Hot. Appreciate it. Alright, he's got some insecurities he needs to deal with, which is fine. Who are we fighting with Searchers to anyway? But with that all said, considering that everyone's in good health. We're going to call it a day there, guys. So we beat off the fairy gym, and we're helping Pop with his, I don't know what he's, with whatever he's going through. That's what's going on right now. So, guys, if you enjoyed the video, please be sure to give it a like. If you haven't yet, for whatever reason, be sure to click that subscribe button. And don't forget to tick the notification bell, which is like the bell there, to make sure that you don't miss any other videos. We do loads of different things on this channel, mainly to do with anime, so anime opening reactions, anime episode reactions, and loads of other stuff. And of course, you guys can expect me to finish off this playthrough of Pokemon Sword. But other than that, guys, I'll catch you in the next part. I'll see you later. Bye!